Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Only for Human Queens. So in this video I'm just going to share how I made a model of flower. So this one is very simple model of flower which consists of the main parts of flower, that is filament, stigma, style, ovary, thalamus, petals, sepals and pedicle. Here you can see the pedicle. So I've used POP, which is very cheap. You can easily buy it in the market and it does not affect your hands if you use with precautions. And these filaments have been made with refills which were empty, and then I have used the thermocol to stick as anthers, and it has made a perfect combination as you can see. Then I've shaped the film stigma style and ovary, that is the gynoecium, because it was very hard to, I wanted to make a stable and long lasting model, so I've used the POP. And I would suggest you to use POP as well because it was not as difficult as I thought. And I've used a plastic bottle, the part which contains the cap. I've cut it and made a thalamus with that. And the pedicle also, this is the cap which is in the pedicle. And there's, I have attached sepals as you can see. I've used hard paper for making the petals and soft one for the sepals as you can see. So yes, you can see a little bit of mess also, but it's overall it is looking nice I guess. And this was it for this. I've used the fabricol to stick them all. And the next thing is I made a vertical section of flower. So it is also a part of flower, but this is vertical section. So we can show that stigma, style and ovary contains ovule. So these are the parts. I have used sticks, glue, paint, hard paper for the petals again, and normal paper, a white chart, and I've painted it. And then I've used glue, that is it. And these are some parts like leaf. I've started with the leaf, then there is pedicle, then thalamus, ovule inside the ovary, and then sepal, and then this is stigma, style and ovary, which is the female part, and the male part anther and filament, and these are the petal. And I have also shown here pollen tube which is going inside the ovary. So this is it. And you can also stick it with the hard cardboard so that it is easily accessible. You can move it from one place to another, it won't harm your model. Otherwise I could also use it, but I have stick because it is more beneficial so that your sticks don't broke. And you can use the sticks of toothpicks. There are short ones and the long ones also. And I've used white paper to cover the back so it looks nice. And I hope that you like the video, and if you like the video please subscribe, share and make beautiful models to teach as a TLM for students, as most of the subscribers are teachers. And this is it. Thank you so much for watching, and stay tuned for watching more videos. Please do like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.